example of the lack of safety considerations and requirements at the time. It was, and is still used as a public road. Despite from a few bales of hay, the circuit remained unchanged on a race weekend. Despite the name, Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps is located in standalone, not a spa. Spa demands extreme concentration and skill from all drivers. Keep a close eye on the action around Eau Rouge and Blanchimont, which are taken flat out in order to get good speed into the straight following them. 1939 saw the birth of the Radeon section of the track. However, World War II would ensure Radeon would not see action again until the 1946 season. The modern track is roughly 7 kilometres or 4.352 miles long and contains a total of 19 turns. This is roughly half the length of the original circuit. A warm welcome to our spectators today from our Belgian